another quick warm-up, which is very good before you start playing. Hold the club, any club, iron or driver, on either side if you wish. And then you're going to move one leg to the side to side and then do the other side. If you can, do it 18 times on both sides for 18 holes. It'll loosen you up very nicely, along with some of the other exercises I've shown in other clips. Happy golfing.